Subscribe has no interest in returning to acting despite reportedly receiving offers from Disney and Marvel. The 38-year-old quit her role in Suits in 2018, ahead of marrying Prince Harry, 35, and becoming a member of the royal family. Earlier this year, Meghan and Harry stepped down as senior members of the family, making their final appearance on Monday afternoon. But despite reports, Meghan has been lining up roles in the hopes of returning to her previous career in front of the camera, Friends Close. To the Duchess claim she won't be hitting screens anytime soon. Related Articles. Related Articles. An insider has claimed Meghan has absolutely no interest in acting again. She's not going to be a Marvel hero or a Disney princess. None of those things. It's completely fabricated, and completely at odds with her plans. It's simply not a conversation that has happened, they continued to tell the New York Post. Meghan has signed a voiceover deal for Disney. But her fee will instead be donated to a wildlife charity. It is believed Meghan will voice an elephant in return for a donation to charity Elephants Without Borders, an organization that helps to track and protect the animals from poaching. Earlier this month, it was reported that Disney had turned down the opportunity to have the mom of one star in one of their upcoming movies. A film executive told Mail on Sunday Meghan needs Disney more than Disney needs Meghan. She's a controversial figure. There have been reports of a deal but that's not true beyond the voiceover work. The news comes after Meghan was offered a whopping $1 million per second to return to Suits as Rachel Jane. 저만 코스메틱스 컴퍼니 비아툴리 has offered a $5 million for a 5-second appearance by Meghan Markle if she was to return to Suits and reprise her role. Biatulin is an organic buttocks that claims to reduce wrinkles within just 1 hour, and according to them, Meghan is a big fan of the brand and has used its products in the past. Read more the royal family. Related Articles. Related Articles. Kate Middleton, Michelle Obama and Leonardo DiCaprio are also said to be loyal fans of the anti-wrinkle gel, with Karl Lagerfeld allegedly giving Kate the tip personally. Addressing the head of NBC Universal, the broadcaster behind Suits, Biatulin revealed that they would pay a huge fee for product placement on the show. They tweeted at Steve Buck, we are again offering you $1 million for a OSEC appearance of Meghan Markle with our biological buttocks gel BIOTULIN in your TV series Suits. PLS. Check our offer with her agent. Shop Biatulin NBC UNIVRSAL Shop Stephen Buck NBC Nubuk News.